Sarah and Amy, and we're going to do the blow-up balloon experiment. Mm. So what you need is either
bicarbonate of soda or baking soda.
Or, on a teaspoon, a funnel, a balloon.
Doesn't matter what colour.
an empty bottle and some vinegar. Don't matter if it's white or not. Right, so first.
And sometimes a matchstick might come in handy.
Or to help get the baking soda out of the funnel. Right, so first.
Follow me with it.
Put a little amount of water in the bottom. See that? And then the same amount as vinegar. So it's double the amount. And then what we do is we get our balloon and in and
put that to the side for a bit. Yeah, so I remember to use a teaspoon.
Alright, and then you get your teaspoon.
But you don't need it for more.
You get a teaspoon and pour it into the balloon.
But you usually use the funnel to cup, but after all it's got broken.
Alright, so then you've got the balloon.
You need to fill it half fill, full.
Yeah. Right, so that'll probably do for us because we put quite a lot in there. Right. Right, that'll do. Right, and then
it's kind of failed because it's all stuck in the thing.
Never. Right, sorry. And then we put it.
Don't let it drop in. Just let it droop to the side for a bit.
Right, and then when you're ready, you'd slowly pour it in.
And let the bicarbonate.
And let it do the magic.
As it says on the thing. Right, now let go. Let go, let go.
See? Woo! Oh my god, oh my god. Uh-oh. I don't think that's supposed to happen.
Fucking
right, about when I get the. I think that's done.
Yeah. Voila.
And that is our experiment. Thank you for watching.
I think that might also be how you make a pretty drink.